I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Good morning, Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Sunday, July 16th, and once it hits Israel's sunset, approximately 12:40 p.m. Eastern time in the afternoon, it will be the Noah timeline part two, where Noah sends out the raven for the first time. When you think about a raven, you think about something dark. You think about the raven going to and fro like Satan. So this is a very dangerous event day that we'll be watching for today and tomorrow. We're going to talk a lot about the global agenda for the New World Order and how that is tied to the finances of the world, how they're going to continue to say there is a debt crisis in the world, and then they're going to use the Antichrist and the beast system in order to fix these things. We're going to talk all about that today. We will talk about how they are looking to utilize the Hydras for an eternal life pill that they are looking to develop, which we already know those are in the abomination shot. We'll talk a little bit about more about that and the parasitic worms that are related to that. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.